this doe-eyed little girl with a gentle point of view. Would I ship her off to school? No, I told her if she stayed, then she'd have to earn her keep. And so she became the maid.
She was lazy.
She was crazy.
She was talking to the mice.
She was hopelessly naive, so she had to pay the price. I moved her to the attic, out of sight and out of mind. I could have thrown her out, but I'm benevolent and kind.
Benevolent.